Now it's time for our scripture reading. And the scripture reading today is in Hebrews chapter 4 and verse 15. Hebrews 4:15, and I'll be reading from the New King James Version. And it says, "For we do not have a high priest who cannot sympathize with our weaknesses, but was in all points tempted as we are, yet without sin." May God add a blessing to the